Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the Dual Soma. A Dual Soma is a Soma cube, and it looks like a Soma cube. And here you see it in the solved position, and we see all the Soma pieces, like the T, the L piece. Here we have a yellow Z, we have the blue Y piece. So from the looks of it, it looks like an ordinary Soma cube, but it is not. Let's take it apart and see what's special about this puzzle. Well, here we are. Yes, it's indeed a Soma cube, but actually the T piece has two blue and two red, and the Y piece has two purple and a red and a gray. So the puzzle is quite different from what you would expect. And so when you want to solve this, you not only need to put all the Soma pieces into the cage, but actually you also need to solve the color problem, where all the colored pieces form also a proper solved Soma puzzle. So for instance here, here we have the yellow Z that you saw at the beginning. So my question to you about this puzzle is about the difficulty. When you know the Soma cube, you know how difficult it is to solve. And now you have to solve two Soma cubes, the one with the shapes and the one with the colors. Do you think that it's easier or more difficult than the original Soma cube? Thank you for watching.